All right, so currently I'm currently pissed off at Justin. He currently ruined parkour. He's absolute dog. If you want to look at the change log. You want to look at the change log.
I forgot.
There we go. There we go. All right. The walk speed. Okay. Christ. First. Alright, I don't know why they still got Sussy Among Us here, but Christ. Alright, but yeah, Justin or one of the admins completely just screwed it. One of these people. Literally one of these people. One of these people. Assistant developer, him or somebody else? I swear. I literally swear. They suck. They're destroying hut parkour by the second. No cap. All right, so just because one of the developers, all that, they can't do a grappler dash. See, you won't. You go over there no matter what, no matter the MS you get. No matter the MS you get. See? Except you only get like a little bit of difference. And if I try to go as slow as I can. Hang on a second. See, I just do that. I just do that. I'm glad I have a noise gate and noise suppression on. Else you'd be hearing everything at the moment. But this update literally sucks. And you only go a little bit. You have to literally double wall run. Yeah, you literally have to double wall run. Boom. 120. Okay, boom. Go to the brown building. 150. Okay, a little bit short. Okay, maybe I was a little bit wrong actually. Okay, yeah, if you get anywhere, but hang on. If you get like 100, like 83, that's like a wall boost, all right? So if I get like, 68, okay, I go to like that window. I go like to this second window from the top, all right? And then I absolutely just click Max's Glove, all right? And I get 67, boom. I go to the same window. Okay, even lower, which is 36. Why did I only go to the third window? That's kind of strange. Anyway, why can I not wall boost? It sucks. Boom. 50. Okay, boom. Okay, boom. Okay. I swear this was one of the updates. Why is this? No. Okay, there we go. Like,
Missy.
You see, it absolutely sucks. This update literally sucks. It can't. The admins literally. I can't spell all of a sudden. Change. I can't spell whatsoever. I still can't spell. Okay, see. Alright, so see. Reduce grapple. Okay, see? Timing buffer. See, like 100 to 85 MS. This sucks. Maximum fall. And hat. Anyway, it sucks. Walk speed acceleration. I don't know how to demonstrate that whatsoever. And I think this is just like, if you like fall and you know like. Alright, so I think if you like go like that. And, like fall from greater like speeds. Like, I forgot this was not the actual thing. I don't know why he has woman up there, but whatever. But yeah, like I said, this update sucks. Just, I don't know how they can make parkour way worse than this. They remove cross dashing and cut dashing. I don't know how to do a cut dash now. I have done it only once. Only once. I'll probably show you again. Alright, so then you go like. Alright, so I do know how to do cross dash. Can't really do it as well. Alright, so now let me try to do it with adrenaline. Almost did it. Why do I have so much little mouse room? That's way better. Alright, but like this. Christ. I forgot I don't have patience. Alright, so like this. Forgot I'm also very, very bad. Bang. Bro, what about suck so bad? Dude, why did they mass it or something? Or did they deduct it or something? Bro. What just happened? No. Anyway, it's gonna be the end of the video. But just keep in mind, don't play parkour after this. And yeah, it absolutely sucks. But yeah.